If you have a PC, you need to try this. Do this at least once or twice a month. On your computer, go to the search bar and type CMD. Then go to command prompt and run it as administrator. Then type in chkdsk and click on enter. This will automatically scan through your entire hard drive to find and fix any form of problem or file system errors.